Well, he's been fantastic. Meanwhile, on the other side of the ledger, Columbus now 6 losses in their last 7 games. Heat turning up there?
477 points percentage. That's 6th best in their division. And only Detroit has played more games in the Central than Columbus. You know, they've already made one big trade. I just wonder, there's a sense that more could be coming there. I don't know what kind of changes they're contemplating, but you just get the feeling that the Blue Jackets are restless.